You go in there.
That was a fit.
Yo! What is up? Hey, hype's gotta be real today. Hype's gonna be real. Stokage. Okay, so today we are headed to a community pool. It's in Laguna. Our friends are gonna be there. There's gonna be like a bunch of us there. We're all just gonna mess around. And it's like right onto the water, right?
Edits. Yep.
It's right on the water? Guys, that calls for like a lot of cinematics. But right now, like, I'm extremely hungry. You're extremely hungry.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure you're hungry. We're gonna go grab food. And then we're gonna head up there. And then maybe go to the beach after for like sunset or something. So it should be sick.
Good morning, guys!
Businessman! Hey! This guy.
Oh, you upgraded to the Sony.
You see that, dude? I told you guys I was nice. Gonna get it. I told you. Okay, remember when I had like nuts, that $30,000 vlog?
Boom, there it is.
We're back.
We have these like floaty things.
I don't exactly know what. I think we're gonna go down to a pool and then just. I don't know. I guess they're like gonna advertise this company or whatever.
I got my friend.
But it's a sick pool and we might get kicked out.
Gosh, dude, don't tell me that dog doesn't look like a Dylan. You look like him. But you look like him.
Okay, so friend Jake, he got charged because he trespassed on this place and they found his video and stuff. But we had this kid that was gonna let us in and then now he's like saying he's not.
There's a cleaning lady. Unless she's just that old.
Just knock.
Knock.
What are we asking?
No.
She can't hear.
No, not everyone.
Hi, thank you. Oh, thank you, bro.
Shit, got it.
Billy just let us in.
Yo, look how nice this place is.
There's an elevator.
Oh my gosh, dude, look at this. Guys, this is right here. This is living lavish. Like, there's a pool and then the ocean and then a hot tub. Guys, I don't think I've ever been so stoked. The lady that pressed charges on Jake, if she's watching this, we got let in. I have it all on proof. So technically we're not trespassing because we don't hop anything and she literally opened the door for us to come in. Hey, is this pool heated?
Oh my gosh, the pool's heated. The pool is heated.
Dude, there's a water fountain back here. Frick yeah. Okay, so the kid that does live in this neighborhood that was gonna let us in, he ended up kinda like bailing. But we ended up just getting in because that lady just like ended up letting us in, but this guy's kicking us out. So now we have to leave. But I mean, we got some cool stuff. I'm still stoked. This area is so tight.
Oh my gosh, your dog's so cute. What's his name?
Which one?
That one.
This one?
Dylan?
Norton.
Oh, okay.
Shout out Denny Duncan. So we ended up getting kicked out of that other place. Right now we're at another beach and we blew the floaties back up and just, I guess we're just gonna mess around in the ocean. Dude, squad is rolling deep right now. There's so many people.
Holy crap.
We lost like
four. Oh, dude, that's so jacked.
Close. Oh my gosh, wait.
Bring it in.
I think the last time I saw you was here.
Yes, it was the first time we met.
This is Trinity. Introduce yourself.
Hi, my name is Trinity. I like your new camera.
Thanks.
Everybody get up. Yeah. Can you feel this energy? This is the start of something great. We might be a little lit, hey, but at least we'll run on.
C4, you're effing up today, dude. What is happening, dude?
Almost took me out twice.
Yeah.
I literally was like, I was C4. Filming and then almost took
C4, you should get it back.
He almost hit Sean twice. Yeah. Almost hit. And then he almost hits this thing. What is happening, bro?
Good job.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. It was nice seeing you. My heart will forever miss you.
Nice meeting you, dude. I like your setup here too. It's dope. Alright, this is illegal road crossing. Super sketch.
I'm a pedestrian.
See that right there?
Well, here we go.
Right there. Boom. Perfect. All right, we're going to head to Bonsai Bowls because we are super hungry, and it's like an acai bowl place. So, yeah, it's super good. And then we're going to head back to the beach around like 3 o'clock and sun- for sunset and stuff.
Oh, yes.
Thanks.
Oh. Oh.
Dude. Quite a few strawberries. Dude, everyone's laughing at me.
That was like the most reckless thing. Nice. It was knocked over the silver too.
H9. It's the Catalina wine mixer, dude.
Here we have. So this is on set, and we're shooting. Is this a music video shoot? Yeah.
Yeah.
It's a music video shoot. Freaking dope, dude.
It's a music video shoot. This is for your song, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. This is
You don't know who I am. It's your boy. Futuristic. Schmang, schmang, pow, pow. Hide your kids, hide your wife.
And hide your husband, right?
Oh. And hide your husband.
Hey,
because...
hey, what?
You tell them.
No, you tell them.
They raping everybody out here.
Hey, freestyle.
Do you like greatest?
Yeah.
Get this. Freestyle.
My friend.
Do you like the greatest or something?
No,
we going?
Yeah,
we going?
You.
We going.
Got you.
Rolling.
We going?
Rolling.
Independent little nigga with a vision. Everybody thought that I was tripping. They finally get it, huh? I've been addicted to ripping these written, spitting and flipping these kittens. Women throwing pussy at the kid, huh? Yeah. This is Minecraft. I'm on the right path. My mic can't be flammable. I'm blazing on me. I might blast in the time pass. No bypass on the white trashy site. Rest it. Tell me they're the nice. I can spit around on my lap. Oh, God! Welcome to the internet, where everybody only comment leaving disrespect, where everybody got a hobby but don't get a check, where everybody try to call me but I've been the best, where everybody just thought of college forget the test, everybody get knowledge but never been correct, everybody was sitting up in the lobby and watching me rap on Kake and Kata but now I'm in the flesh.
Yay!
Wow!
Your face!
I was just saying that.
No, God, you know I'm digging it. I just wanna make you feel love.
We're gonna go ahead and go back over this rock, climb back over this freaking super sketchy rock, and then we're gonna meet up with a bunch of kids. And yeah, and there's like a slip and slide down there, so it'll be dope.
Putting you in here.
Oh, dude, this is the first time I'm gonna see. Oh. Post update on what happened with that car.
Dude,
how are you feeling?
Oh, shoot.
My back is a little sore, neck is sore. I'm doing okay though. I'm good.
Living lavish.
Yeah.
Lavish living.
Yeah, literally.
Oh. Dude, okay, look how many people we have. Someone count this.
This is like 12.
A lot.
I found these glasses on the ground, dude. Pretty stoked on them. Mm. What?
22.
And we have this huge tarp. Those kids in there, they're gonna get wet real quick, and then they're gonna send it. Oh, that's not soap, that is shampoo.
I don't care, bro.
For sure. Homeboy's gonna be filming it over here, right?
Yeah.
You wanna say hi to my vlog, dude?
Make sure
shout out.
Good
pup.
Yeah.
It works. Oh! No. Yeah, dude, so the weather got like extremely good. Super fun time. Check it out.
No, dude, it's peeking through. Look.
Oh my gosh.
Orange?
Oh my gosh.
What's up?
What's up, dude? Dude, that's like.
Dude, you just ruined my.
What is up, guys? Okay, that is a wrap for this video. Like, a lot of different stuff went on today, but it was sick. All in all, met a bunch of new people and just had a. Like a huge meetup with all our friends and stuff, so that was sick. So if you guys did enjoy this video, make sure to drop a like, subscribe if you're new, and I will see you guys next time. Thanks for watching.
Okay, so we went to go get food, right? And then Matthew, he's putting on his clothes and he's like, where are my shoes? He freaking left his shoes at the... Look, you see him right there? He actually left his shoes, and they're still here after like an hour and a half later.
Which one is this? Hello, it's Paris.
You don't have